reach and lift. So the athlete's now going to be in a quadruped position, neutral spine, torso is engaged. They're now just going to unweight the right arm, and then the tubing's around the left foot. So he's reaching first, keeping shoulder down and back, and then rotating, lifting, holding 2-3 seconds, engaging lower trapezius, and then back down again.